Going to be some rain clouds in that area.
Yeah, you know, the concert's about an hour away. The good news is it's storming right now, and it's going to storm pretty hard here for probably the next 30 to 45 minutes in and around Taos, but then it's probably going to settle down just in time for the concert. So let's just hope that people that have assembled outdoors get back indoors and let the thunder and lightning roll through. Now, I do just want to point out here that out on the eastern plains where it stormed awfully hard yesterday afternoon and evening, you're pretty quiet right now, but all the storms are pushing in your general direction. And give it another hour or two or three, depending upon exactly where you are. We do expect these storms to kind of line up and merge just a little bit. And we can rule out some strong and severe thunderstorms on the eastern plains later this evening, especially around Roswell and Carlsbad. Now, here's what we've got our eyes on in the Albuquerque metro. One storm approaching from the north, and we had a weakening storm approach from the west, kind of kicking up some wind gusts that we're dealing with right now, and that also kind of spawned the clouds that are giving us a nice little evening in the shade. As a little bit of outflow from this storm also moves in from the north, intersecting outflows could kind of help spawn some new thunderstorms to develop over the Albuquerque metro. So, yeah, my hopes aren't quite as high as they were an hour ago, but I still haven't given up complete hope that we can rule out some showers and thunderstorms here in the metro. Here's the storm rolling through Taos right now and also the Angel Fire area. These storms aren't severe, but they are producing gusty winds and a little hail and quite the strong wind gusts. We look at southern New Mexico. Look at all the scattered showers and thunderstorms. Nothing real strong or severe right now, but in Alamogordo, you probably have rain that's about a half hour away or so. Temperatures in the upper 80s around the Albuquerque metro. We compare the numbers around the state to yesterday at this time. This is where it feels so much more comfortably cool in southeastern New Mexico, about 10 to 15 cooler. Winds up to 14 sustained. They were calm last hour. Yeah, those breezes are pushing in from the west. And at this point, yeah, the breezes could lead to kind of aid some showers and thunderstorms to develop. We do expect breezy conditions this evening and overnight. It'll be those easterly breezes that redevelop. Tomorrow, though, we expect generally light west winds at about 5 to 15 miles per hour. So we're really going to watch the eastern plains for storms to continue to develop this evening and overnight. By tomorrow morning, daybreak. Break is probably all the way dry. And then tomorrow afternoon and evening, another round of scattered showers and thunderstorms. We head into our Saturday, maybe the far eastern plains with a shower, but this weekend we will be drying out, and look at the heat you'll be dealing with. You stay dry in the Four Corners with just some clouds, and then it's basically sunshine every day through the weekend and next week. Southwestern New Mexico, one more day with the showers, and then how about 6 days of sunshine and highs basically in the 90s. In southeastern New Mexico, storms possible tomorrow, Saturday close to 100, and then 100 degrees plus every day next week. Northeastern New Mexico, kind of a noisy evening, could see storms develop again tomorrow afternoon and evening, and then the weekend brings drier skies. And in Taos, you're almost hitting 90 degrees every day. Same story Santa Fe, one day with storm chances, and then it's upper 80s to about 90 right on through the weekend and every day next week. 50s and low 60s tonight for the Albuquerque metro, and tomorrow it's going to be more of those upper 80s, a lot like today with the chance for scattered showers and thunderstorms. Our average high is 86 degrees, so once we're done with the storm chances tomorrow, by Saturday we're back into the low 90s. And look at Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday of next week. The pool is going to be the place to be. Every day should be just about full of sunshine, and we're going to see those temperatures in the 90s each and every day. Going to be hot, Doug.